And a Kern County teenager is in juvenile hall after stabbing a man yesterday in front of an officer in East Bakersfield. The officer was patrolling Union Avenue when he witnessed two people run into the street and watched the suspect stab the victim. The victim has not been identified and is listed in stable condition with non-life-threatening injuries. The suspect was arrested and is currently booked in juvenile hall.